Still a good point. And what do you make of Norwich? Because obviously that's their fourth clean sheet in a row, I think.
I think they're a strong side, isn't it? They still got the riches of the parachute payments. You can see that in their squad. When you look down at their programme, you think there's 30-odd players there that are genuine good-level championship, if not top six championship-type players. They continue to invest, and it's a tough game. They're a good side, and all the games are tough, and there's nothing that's easy. But I think we provided a tough game for their side.
Overall, you must be delighted with the start your side have made this season. One defeat in nine, I think. You've just taken that at the start, would you?
Absolutely. Yeah, I think we've been resilient. I think we showed strength. I think we tick the boxes now for the level. Our young players are improving and blossoming all the time. We continue to recruit young players, so and obviously develop our own as well. So we can't compete with the likes of Norwich financially. Particularly with the clubs that have been in the parachute payment, so it is pleasing to come here and probably a draw be a first.
For me, Corey Smith, I think that's the first time he's ever played at Carrow Road not wearing a yellow shirt.
Yeah,
I mean it was nice. I think it was, he could have scored, but it was nice to see him come back and get applause from the Norwich fans and also put in a good performance for yourself.
Yeah, I mean Corey's a very good player. He's established himself now in the Championship. Obviously, I signed him from Norwich originally to Oldham. So I knew what a good player he was. Mm-hmm. And he's been a big part of my rise, if you like, to get to Bristol City and performed very, very well for me at Oldham. And has been part of the identity of the Lee Johnson team. And I thought today it was tough. He got his body in. Mm-hmm. He used the ball quite well. Disappointed that he didn't hit the target with his shot.
Yeah.
But maybe I'm being a little bit
fans like players like
too
that,
greedy.
Players just get on with their jobs, get stuck.
Yeah. Well, I think they've got a good song. Corey Smith, he's here, he's there.
Yeah, he's absolutely everywhere.
Unless I've misheard it.